The NFL draft consists of 3 days. So the first day is just the first round. In the first round, there's 32 picks. Second day, it's the second and third round. And then the third day, it's the fourth through seventh round. In the NFL draft, there is about 250 draft picks out of thousands of players who are hoping and wishing that their name is called to be drafted by NFL teams.
You niggas in trouble. Inside the five, lost the football into the end zone, and Cedric Thompson has it.
Fresh out the bed, count out the dead, fresh out the bed, count out the dead, fresh out the bed, count out the dead,
Austin Appleby over the middle and it's intercepted. Cedric Thompson has it, breaks the tackle with a 20, to the 15, to the 10,
fresh out the bed, count out the dead, fresh out of the bed, count out the dead, bow, bow, we heard what you said. If I wasn't trapping, I'd be rapping.
Back to passes, Appleby looking, fired on a crossing pattern. Intercepted! Cedric Thompson!
Real no cap, my money long like Anaconda. Not for real, no cap, I keep a set like Sapatoga. If you think about running with that, then you in trouble. If you think about running with that, then you in trouble.
You niggas in trouble. Oh. You niggas in trouble.
Not for you real, no cap, my money long like Anaconda.
Oh. You niggas in trouble. Oh. You niggas in trouble.
If you, you think about running with that, then you in trouble. Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead. Fresh out the bed. Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead.
Trying to take that job. You have to take that serious every day. Because now it's super business. What you got?
I'm sorry, what that's in the set. You got an opportunity to take some of the job.
But that's not something I'm really worried about. Like I said, I'm coming out here to show these coaches what I can do and let the chips fall where they may. They tell me to play special teams the whole year. That's what I'm going to do. I'm here to do everything I can to help this team win games. That's still my number one goal.
Ain't hell run, half a ton, purple haze, can't run, plays off of Samsung, getting the job done. If I go jog at night, yeah.
These videos and these conversations are never easy, and it's something that it seems that God keeps putting me through these things, and I know it's all for a reason. But all the videos that I make, these are always the hardest. This is always like the hardest one to do because I just don't know what to say. Well, I guess I'll give you guys a rundown. So yesterday when I got off work, I got home, I got a 952 Minneapolis number that called me, and I knew right away that it was the Vikings, and they released me yesterday. But I went today to go pack up my stuff because when they released me yesterday, the trainers weren't there and I couldn't get like a physical out. So I had to wait till this morning to go over there and get my stuff and, you know, sign my release papers. And this time it was different because usually when I have been released from teams in the past, I usually try to grab all my stuff and hurry up and get up out of there because for me, it's somewhat like, it's heartbreaking more than anything, but it's kind of embarrassing because, like, you build a lot of friendships and stuff.
They ain't real, but these niggas gon' fake it. If they got a problem, my nigga come straighten. Nigga debating, they hating, they plotting, they waiting, they want my eyes till I come take it. Happy for 10 minutes that I couldn't make it. Now I'm doing shows out of state in the nations. My mama told me I gotta stay humble, but don't be too ready, you gotta have patience.
Dropping them bangles, bangles, bangles. Bang. Double cup stuff from Texas Ranger. Drink. One in the chamber. I shoot 100 rock, cool like Will Chamberlain. Go to the top and I'm gon' bring the gang in. Bitch, do anything to get famous. My wrist, cost me a brick in this fridge. I'm rich, but I did not let it change.
Hello.
Hey, as far as I know, you did not get claimed.
Mm-hmm.
So, typically, they would have called me, usually within 30 minutes or so.
Mm-hmm.
So, I will, I'm waiting to get the actual report.
Mm-hmm.
My plane's taking off at 5:15.
Okay.
So, if I hear something in the next 30 minutes, obviously, I'll call you. what we do is just go back to the well, go back to what we do and work it, make phone calls and text messages and try to get guys jobs.
Sounds good.
All right. Just be ready. I know you will be.
Okay.
All right.
All right, Dan. Bye.